Praise the Lord. We have with us today Dr. Joel Dominguez, who is the National Coordinator of Continuing Education Training. Dr. Dominguez, it is a joy to have you here.
Thank you, Bishop Tamez. It's truly a pleasure and honor to be with you here on this day.
Dr. Dominguez, we are super excited about the trainings that are coming up and that we know in advance will help us to assist and provide academic resources to all our apostolic teachers. Can you tell us what we are looking to accomplish through it?
Yes. Teaching techniques are fundamentals as essential as the structure of a building. Through these trainings, we'll be providing structures that will update all apostolic teachings in relation to the modern challenges that we face.
Very necessary and important, Dr. Dominguez. What topic do you plan to prepare to achieve this goal?
The integration of the teacher is vital. Student teamwork is very important in the construction of a solid education. Also, the environment that is created and the interest towards the academic progress that results in benefit for the whole apostolic assembly is also very important. To this end, we are considering such topics as integration with students, creation of learning environments, lesson plan design, using a variety of teaching strategies, the application of digital literacy, the ability to identify all student needs, and teaching the art of critical thinking.
Very exciting. The workshops will be in Spanish, but it will be have reference in English for the entire audience. This will be directed to all the ministry, from bishops, pastors, ministers, and ministry initiates. If pastors would like to invite active teaching members, they are also welcome. How the trainings will be developed?
The trainings will be held on Tuesday of each week and will be a total of 6. These will start on the first Tuesday of August, which is Tuesday, August 2nd, and will end on September 5th.
Well, thank you for your attention to this announcement. All the bishops and pastors will be receiving more information via email from our national coordinator, Dr. Dominguez. Thank you, Dr. Joel, and we have great expectations of the results that this training will produce.
Thank you, Bishop Tamez, again for considering me. We are prepared and we have great expectations. For any questions, you will receive my email for any communication needs. We are here to serve. God bless you.
Thank you. Blessings.